Okay, I'll just tell you what I'm doing here. I am, I'm gonna paint a sunflower, and it's one, I just took a picture from my garden, so I am using a photo reference. It's going to be in color, but what I'm doing is I'm just watering down some gesso, and I've got this black gessoed panel, 24 by 24, that I use, and I'm going to rough in the whites just to kind of get my values. So this is didn't have very much gesso in it, so I sprayed some water in here because I want kind of a watered down version, and then it's not going to dry out so fast on me. And I'm just going to shake that up really good. And I'm just going to use one of these cheap foam brushes because, you know, this is nothing accurate, just to get my general composition down. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'll pour some in here. A lot of people don't use gesso, but I like to use it for my composition, because then when you go to put your colors on, like I'm gonna be putting bright yellows on top of this white over a dark background, so it'll work out pretty good. And I'm just gonna cover this since I got my paint in here. I'll turn the camera around and get started there. Thank you.
Thank you.